Dentistry is a subject where it is very essential that you identify the two. Welcome to Dental and Ayurveda, our channel for basic dental and basic Ayurvedic sciences. And our today's topic is a very common confusion of students, that is difference between primary and permanent tooth. Before proceeding, I would like to thank you all for your support. And इस चैप्टर के रेडी टू रीड नोट्स अवेलेबल है हमारे इंस्टाग्राम पेज पे जिसका लिंक गिवन है डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में. सो डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्राइमरी एंड परमानेंट टीथ. सो आप एज यू नो दैट इट लाइक देयर आर थ्री पीरियड्स ऑफ डेंटिशन, प्राइमरी, मिक्स्ड एंड परमानेंट. सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्राइमरी एंड डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्राइमरी एंड परमानेंट टीथ. सो एज यू कैन सी प्राइमरी टीथ दे हैव 20 टोटल टीथ. While in permanent, there are total number of teeth are 32. Then in primary teeth, two incisors, one canine and two molars are there. Premolars and third molars are absent. And in permanent, there are two incisors, one canine and two premolars and three molars in each quadrant. Then duration can be 6 months to 6 years in primary, while in permanent, it is 12 years and beyond. When I talk about eruption, so this is going to begin at 6 months and complete deciduous dentition by 2.5 to 3 years. Then in permanent, it will start erupting at the age of 6 years and complete by 12 to 13 years except for the third molars. Then when I talk about eruption sequence, so what is the eruption sequence? First it is incisor, then first molar aata hai, then you canines and then second molar. Okay, and first tooth that was erupted in the oral cavity, that is going to erupt in the oral cavity, is mandibular incisor. And in permanent dentition, if I talk about, then it is mandibular first molar which is going to erupt. Then first molar is, you know, smaller than the second molar in primary, while in permanent the first molar is larger than the second molar. And in primary teeth, it is more prone to caries, while permanent teeth, it is less prone to caries. Then primary teeth, you can see the picture also and you can distinguish it very well. So in primary, it will be smaller in size and crown dimensions, while permanent will be larger. Then light color ke honge, and it is also known as milk teeth because it has a milky white appearance, bluish white in color. While permanent teeth, they are darker and yellowish white, or you can say grayish white in color. Then primary teeth may, the crowns are wider mesiodistally. So anterior teeth is going to appear cup shaped and molars are squat shaped. While permanent teeth, the crowns of anterior teeth, they are longer cervico-incisally. Then primary teeth, they are more constricted at cervical portion of crown. Then narrow at neck. Then permanent teeth, they are not so constricted. Then primary teeth, they do not have mamelons, while permanent teeth they have. So what are mamelons? So these are basically, you know, when the tooth, it the edge, it becomes very curved edges ho jate hai, uske ek. So that is not present in permanent teeth. Now canines, they are more conical and more pointed in primary teeth, while in permanent it is less conical and pointed. And premolars are absent in primary teeth, while it is present in permanent. And two molars in each quadrant are there for primary and three for permanent. Now when I talk about maxillary first molar, so in primary it has three cusps and it is wider mesially and distally, while in permanent it is roughly trapezoidal and four well-developed cusps you can see. And one more accessory or non-functional cusp is there, that is cusp of Caryblan. So in this, I'm not discussing every tooth in detail because as we are discussing the differences only. For detailed video of the, like, specially maxillary first molar, you can, you'll get it in my other video. The mandibular first molar may has four cusps, while mandibular first molar of permanent may, it will be having five cusps. And transverse ridges dividing the occlusal surface in primary, and tip of lingual cusp is higher than the other in mandibular first molar of permanent. Then canine basically longer, sharp hi hota hai dono mein, and mandibular will be smaller in primary teeth, while in this you can see that mesial slope is shorter than the distal slope. Then maxillary second molar, it has same, like it will be same like of that of permanent maxillary first molar, but it will be more smaller. And maxillary second molar in permanent, the fifth cusp is less evident and less developed, distal cusp will be there and crown will be smaller. Then mandibular second molar, it has the same, will be same as permanent mandibular first molar, but it will be smaller and crown is shorter and narrower than first molar in permanent. Then five cusp will be there in primary and root is distally tilted in permanent, and four well developed cusps are there in mandibular second molar of permanent teeth. Fifth is not evident. Then if I talk about root, so isme primary teeth mein jo root hai wo lump थोड़ी लार्ज होगी एंड मोर स्लेंडर होगी, इन परमानेंट वो शॉर्ट होगी. देन रूट ट्रंक विल बी स्मॉलर इन प्राइमरी एंड लार्जर इन परमानेंट. विड्थ विल बी लाइक नैरो एंड मेसियोडिस्टली इन प्राइमरी एंड परमानेंट में ब्रॉडर होगी. रिजॉर्प्शन वही ड्यूरिंग शेडिंग ऑफ टूथ होगा इन प्राइमरी एंड रिजॉर्प्शन नहीं होता है, इट इज एबसेंट इन परमानेंट. देन पल्प, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट देन पल्प चेम्बर, इट इज लार्जर इन प्राइमरी इन परमानेंट में स्मॉलर होगा. रूट कैनाल्स विल बी मोर रिबन लाइक इन प्राइमरी एंड वेल डिफाइंड विद लेस ब्रांचिंग इन परमानेंट. देन एक्सिलरी कैनाल्स आर प्रेजेंट इन प्राइमरी बट इट कैन बी एबसेंट इन परमानेंट. देन हाई सेलुलरिटी एंड वैस्कुलरिटी इन प्राइमरी वाइल लेस इन परमानेंट. देन सीमेंटम इज थिक एंड ऑफ प्राइमरी टाइप का सीमेंटम होगा. एंड secondary cementum is present in the permanent. Then alveolar atrophy is rare in like primary, but it is more like alveolar atrophy occurs in permanent. So in permanent teeth it occurs. So what is alveolar atrophy basically? It is the loss of that, you know, supportive alveolar bone, or when this it reduces due to teeth loss or to function or trauma or any reduced blood supply. तो जब ये loss हो जाता है इस alveolar bone का, supportive alveolar bone का, that is known as alveolar atrophy. So enamel and dentine you can see it will be thinner in primary while it will be thicker in permanent than primary. So dentine will be less mineralized in primary and in this permanent it will be more mineralized. So gingivitis जो होता है, it is basically absent in a healthy child and adults में in primary gingivitis is common.
Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. Also let us know in the comment box कि ऐसे और कौन से topics हैं जिन पे हम आपके लिए video बना सकते हैं.